Hey, it's Joe Lines from the Automator, and I just learned this really cool trick. So if you're watching videos that aren't in your native language, let's say they're in English and you want to watch them in your language, did you know that within YouTube, you can have it automatically translate it for you? So let me share my screen. What you can do is click this CC. This will say show the subtitles. Now that puts them on in English, but then what you want to do is come into here and see where it says English. You can click here and choose to translate it into, let's do Hindi, I don't know, right? So now it will automatically be translating them for you.
Hello, and thank you for watching this AutoHotKey tutorial for beginners.
I think that's pretty awesome, right? So again, if you're watching videos that aren't in your native language, you should be able to adjust them to this. Now on your phone, you have to go up to the right top right in your settings and change the preferred language in your settings. So I hope that helps. Cheers.